Novena and prayer to Saint Romuald. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father, through Saint Romuald, you renewed the life of solitude and prayer in your church. May our self-denial as we follow Christ bring us the joy of heaven. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen. O sign of perfect solitude, who heeded so well the Lord's command to enter into your closet in order to pray, whose great measure of self-denial led you to the peak of contemplation in God's holy presence, whose only desire was that souls might draw close to Him. Pray all who seek the Lord may approach Him with a whole heart, a heart set on Him alone, that in such perfect devotion, all might find Him present in their souls, in their spirits, and be elevated in their lowliness to His indescribable divine love, to His peace which passes all our understanding, but draws us ever closer to His wounded side. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O loving God, Saint Romuald chose to die in solitude, after a lifetime of devoting himself to you as a hermit. I ask him to pray for me whenever I am alone. Help me, dear Lord, to let go of the idea that people are to be my source of happiness. Teach me to be satisfied with you, who supplies all my needs, in the stillness of my heart and in the quiet of an empty room. Guide me into greater enjoyment of being alone with you. I also ask Saint Romuald to pray for a renewal of Eucharistic adoration and devotion in holy hours, that all of your body may grow more deeply in touch with you. Amen. O God, who through Saint Romuald renewed the manner of life of hermits in your church, grant that, denying ourselves and following Christ, we may merit to reach the heavenly realms on high. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever. Amen. Saint Romuald, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.